Hey chums, it's Hey and welcome back to our family home. Thank you so much for subscribing, and if you are new to this channel and you want to be a part of this family, just hit the subscribe button down below, so click the notification bell beside it for you to be updated with my latest uploads. Also, don't forget to like, share this video, and comment down below. For today, we're gonna be doing two things. So yung una po is we're going to do a reaction video, and then after that I will discuss to you guys yung mechanics po sa ating first ever giveaway. Ayan, so magpapa-giveaway na po tayo for the 1,000 subscribers. Maraming salamat po sa inyong suporta sa ating munting tahanan. So for today, we're gonna be doing another reaction video on Maymay Entrata. So ito yung Maymay Entrata Transform into Art Mega Access Video. This was actually uploaded last April 30 pa, guys, but I wasn't able to look into this. So I thought of reacting into this video kasi you guys are actually asking me to do more of Maymay Entrata, react to more of her videos. So I was actually looking into some of her videos na hindi ko pa napi-play or hindi ko pa nakikita kasi parang almost lahat naman ata na-play. Well, you guys know that I'm a fan, I'm a supporter of Maymay Entrata, that is why. Pero itong mega photoshoot na ito, Transform into Art Mega Access, noong April 30, hindi ko pa siya nakikita. So I thought of reacting into it right now. So it's 10 minutes and 58 seconds long. I-re-react natin siya, and then after the reaction video, I will discuss to you guys yung mechanics po sa ating giveaway. And then later on, I will also, or lastly, I will also give you guys yung schedule na po. Schedule! Yung time, or pala, yung kailan tayo magla-livestream for the first time din, guys. I'm going to try, guys, na mag-livestream. Tignan natin kung may manunood. Kung may manunood ba, guys. Manunood naman kayo, usap tayo doon, because I'm going to have my guest doon sa livestream na yon. For now, let's react to Maymay Entrata Transform into Art Mega Access Video. Let's go. Here it goes. Hello everyone. Welcome to the very first episode of Mega Access. My name is Mika Reyes. I am a writer for Mega, and today we will be going behind the scenes in Maymay Entrata.
How does it feel to be a writer for Mega?
Ta-da! So Maymay is here early.
There
let's
she
go
is!
And talk to her. Hi!
Hello! How are you doing today?
I'm feeling good today.
Wow! English, be?
Basta may bayad. Okay. Yung mga ads.
Ready now with the makeup and okay. The hair. And let's book your first layout. Thank you.
Sana isang best sa buhay natin kapag
okay,
mega tayo
na.
Mega clover.
Pak!
Ganun. Gusto ko yan. The artist becomes the art piece. There she is. Walking like a queen. Walking like a queen. Hey.
Oh man, I got a lot of goals. Stack that bread and buy my nose. Anything is
possible.
Ooh,
wow. Look at her. We all know Maymay Entrata. She can slay any outfit. Alam nyo guys, Maymay Entrata has it
all. Actually, the first time I saw her modeling is nung nasa PBB pa siya.
Oh my gosh.
Sino kamukha mo?
Just me, myself, and I. Because I am beautiful.
I see.
Kasi kapag nakita ko na kahit doon lang sa amin yung photoshoot na kunwari lang, kahit ganun lang, feel ko parang artista na ako. Hanggang sa nang biglang, tcharam! Nangyari ang pinapangarap ng aking buhay. Mas naging palaban pa ako sa buhay na makamit ang aking mga pangarap. Uy, alam mo itong PBB, talagang dito ko lang nalabas ang lahat, ang mga akala kong wala akong kakayahan na magawa ang isang bagay. Hindi ko akalain na mangyayari ito sa akin na lalo na wala ang sarili ko na may kakayahan akong maging maganda.
At ayun na nga, doon ko nga siya sa PBB first time na nag-model-model, ganyan-ganyan. And makikita mo talaga doon sa facial expressions niya, sa mga munting galawan niya, ganyan. Body movements, eyes pa lang, ganyan, nangungusap na. Parang mayroon ng ibinibigay eh, may ibinubuga na. And how much more ngayon na nag-grow na siya as an artist, nag-grow na siya as a model, nag-grow na siya as a model actually. It's a process of course, but she is actually improving every now and then. At ang laki ng ini-improve niya talaga. At ito na nga siya, Maymay. It's just... wait and see more of it. Always get paper. All I do is shit major. Bought a condo on the top floor when the buildings and skyscrapers. Ito ba yung music? Hey! Like I'm Kobe. Ito ba yung mga sunod niya? Like I'm Paul Walker. Taker. Tingnan niya, diba? Parang saya-saya niyang inaalusan. Wow. Just a chase to Henny. Used to be a penny pincher. Now I'm in penny business. Grind hard, nigga, old guard. Girl, do all the obstacles. Cause anything is possible. Grabe yung suot. Wow, see? Diba? Wow! Oh my gosh, parang ang init niyan. Ang cute, para lang siyang nakatayong manikin doon.
So guys, we're on to our second makeup look with Maymay.
Grabe no. Maymay, I have to say, I'm so proud of her. 'Di ba sa mga na-achieve niya and the fact na nagko-cover na siya ng Mega, of course dati pa naman, 'di ba? But I want to say I'm so proud of her sa lahat ng binibigay niya, binubuhos niya para sa industriyang ito. Well, she's more than those things, no? And I know na she can get better pa in the near future.
Apo. Na super ano ka, like cheerful at lahat. But kapag nasa camera ka, nag-iiba yung aura mo.
Yeah.
So, let's show everybody how Totoo. You do your model face. I mean yung ano. Huh? Sinasaniban.
Baliw na buong na ba?
Oh, totoo nga po.
Split personality.
Then, from Blackpink.
Na huwag masyadong
mag-overthink. Mm-hmm. That's true. So, yun.
totoo, totoo, guys.
Yes, good job.
Do not overthink. Makasira ng mental health yan. Makasira din ng ganda, oh. May ganda ka, girl. Ayan na, pap, diba?
I am very much surprised because I've seen her, we've shot her quite
a lot of times
for the magazine.
Mm-hmm.
And iba yung moves niya ngayon.
Yeah, and talaga, I think that's
told you.
What I appreciate with her. Kasi tinanong niya talaga
us. Yeah, she always asks to
explain the whole concept para alam niya kung sino siya.
Mm-hmm.
Yan ang gusto ko kay Maymay, di ba? Humility. Kasi alam nyo, if you are humble enough, you know how to ask. Diba? You know how to ask a question. Hindi yung nagmamagaling ka na parang alam mo na kung anong gagawin. Mas maganda yung, kahit may idea ka na, na alam mo kung ano na yung gagawin mo, you should always ask, no? Paano po ba ito? Ano po ba ako dito? As an artist, diba? Grabe yung in-improve niya. Grabe yung in-improve niya. At yun nga, very humble siya na alam niya hindi siya nag-hesitate na magtanong, ganyan, hindi siya nahihiya na magtanong kung ano ba yung gagawin, ganito, ganyan. That's why, marami sa industriya nagmamahal sa kanya kasi yung ganitong personality ni Maymay na, alam niyo yun, kung nahihirapan siya sa isang bagay is she admits it. She was being appreciated. Si Maymay was being appreciated with the fact na she asks questions para alam niya kung ano yung gagampanan niyang role doon or alam niya kung paano siya itatranscend sa tao yung gustong ipakita ng mega through this photoshoot or through this project. And iba na daw yung galawan niya ngayon. So that really shows na she is really improving a lot. No? Tinutulungan niya yung sarili niya na mag-grow. And alam naman natin kung paano nag-e-effort talaga at nagsusumikap si Maymay para marating niya yung mga pangarap niya. And one of her dreams actually, diba, is actually to really become a professional model. And look at her, diba? Look at her. Ang laki na talaga ng in-improve niya sa larangan ng pagmo-model. Na grabe yung mga suot niya, parang ako yung iinitan, pero they actually suit her. O, diba? Tingnan mo yung mga simpleng galaw niya. Oo, pampak ganar. Diba? Facial expressions, girl. Siguro yun yung pinakamasayang parte ng photoshoot. It's a wrap! Alright! It's really another masterpiece from Maymay Entrata. Grabe talaga. Si Maymay talaga, natawa ko kanina sa dual personality or split personality chuchu niya. Sabi nga kanina, 'di ba, parang nag-iiba yung personality niya kapag 'di ba, masayahin siya, very jolly, tapos minsan pa parang pero pag nasa stage na o kaya ganyan, nagmo-model siya, nag-iiba yung mukha niya, nagsiseryoso na siya, parang biglang ganyan na siya. Paano ba? 'Di ba, mata pa lang, girl. Grabe na yung datingan niya, yung mga simpleng galawan niya, ganyan. Mag-abang-abang pa tayo ng mga ganap ni Maymay sa ganyang larangan kasi alam ko na balang araw is mas malayo pa yung mararating niya sa larangan na to because she is really good at it. Diba? We cannot deny that fact. So, ayun lang. Thank you so much guys for watching that reaction video on Maymay Entrata. Transform into art! Mega access! So maraming salamat po. Please keep supporting Maymay Entrata, ating baby girl. Sa anumang larangan, sa kanyang pagkanta, pag-acting, pagsasayaw, pag-hosting, and of course, ito nga sa kanyang pag-model. Alright? Let's now go to the giveaway! So ito na guys, pre-prepare ko na ang mechanics for our very first giveaway. Actually guys, hindi po madali ang mag-give a giveaway na lang dito sa YouTube. Oo, meron din tayong pinag pina-follow na guidelines, rules, ganyan, ng YouTube. First of all, thank you so much guys. Nakarating po tayo sa 1,000 subscribers right now. Meron na po tayo 1,360 plus subscribers. So maraming maraming salamat po sa lahat ng suporta. So, ito po yung mga items na mapapanaluhin nyo for this giveaway. But first and foremost, we have backpack for men. Okay, so probably yung tatanong kayo, bakit backpack? Ano ba? Hindi naman lumalabas ang mga tao ngayon. Bakit saan namin gagamitin ang backpack na yan? Gusto ko maging positibo kayo sa buhay. Gusto ko lang magbigay ng ganito to remind you guys na darating din yung panahon na babalik din talaga dun sa dati, excuse me, or kung hindi man mabalik sa dati, sana maging better ang situation, no? Better than ever. Magagamit at magagamit mo pa rin naman yan. Ano ka ba? Ito po yung details ng backpack na ito. This has anti-theft zipper with laptop case inside, free USB data wire, this is 16 inches big, color niya po ay black, and then yung material niya po is nylon. So, original price of this backpack is 1,000 pesos, pero dahil nakasale po siya at gumamit po ako ng maraming voucher, nakuha ko na lang po siya sa halagang 470 pesos. Diba? And then yung second item naman po for this giveaway is syempre handbag naman para sa mga babae. So we have LV handbag for women. This is Class A, guys. So, 16 inches din siya. Checkered brown po ang kulay niya. Okay, guys. So, ito po yung LV bag natin. So, it's actually in a plastic. Then, meron pa siyang ganito. Ang ganda, guys. I swear. So, meron po siyang pocket dito sa likod. Yung itsura niya, guys. So, ang tibay, guys. Ang kapal. Ayan, Ayan, guys. Ang ganda dito. Ayan, yung bubuksan natin. Pamain na lang po. LV handbag for women. Yan po yung loob niya. Isa pa. So, tatlo po yan. Ang ganda, guys. Fresh order ulit ako ng akin. Ayan. Pang mga lagayan dito. No. If you like this bag, then join the giveaway. Follow nyo lang yung rules. So, nakuha ko naman ang LV handbag na ito sa halagang 459 pesos lang. So, isa lang po ang mananalo para sa item na yan. Now, let's move on to the next item. We have Fibrella Umbrella. Guys, my umbrella is Fibrella. Ta-da! Guys, this is my umbrella, Fibrella. And believe it or not, this is almost 5 years old. Ang tibay pa rin niya, guys. Yan, ayan, oh, Fibrella. Fibrella. This was actually given to me as a gift. And, thank you so much. Sobrang tibay niya, guys. Almost 5 years na ito na payong ko. We have 2 Fibrella umbrella for the giveaways. Ito na po sila dalawa. So, meron po tayo ngayon dito. Maroon and moss green. So, ito po yung maroon. Ito po yung moss green. So, diba, bakit payong? Kasi, guys, umuulan-ulan na. At alam ko, kailangan nyo ng matibay na panangga sa malakas na ulan. At this is authentic, guys. So, this is automatic, all-weather purpose, UV standard 801, intensified waterproof and water repellent and 100% polyester. Ayan, so maroon and moss green. So, I got them for 699 pesos. So, ito guys, authentic po itong Fibrella. Yeah, diba? Napakaganda, guys. Actually, I want to order pa for myself na naman, no? Meron tayong ano dito to show that this is actually authentic. Nandiyan tayo, guys. Ayan. Dalawa po ang mananalo for that Fibrella umbrella. Dalawa lang muna. Saka na, guys, ulit ha, pag may budget na. And then, the next item is Little Joe Malone Deccans. Alright! So, bakit may Little Joe Malone Deccans na yung pag-giveaway? Because, guys, first for anyone knows, at yung sa mga hindi pa nakakaalam, guys, reseller po ako ng Joe Malone. Ayan. But guys, these are not sponsored, okay? Galing po ito sa sarili kong pera. Hindi po siya sponsored, guys. It's actually London brand. So, ang 4 giveaway natin is 6-in-1 set, okay? In 10 ml size. Ayan. 10 ml size. Ito po silang lahat. So, 6 po yan in 10 ml size. So, ito po yung mga nandito po na scents ay Blackberry and Bay, Plum Blossom, Star Magnolia, Honeysuckle and Divana, Scarlet Poppy Intense, and Orange Blossom. So, ito rin po yung 6 pa na best seller scent. So, naglagay sila ng sa maliliit na bottle sa sizes to offer them in a set para matry nyo, guys. Kasi ano ba ang design ng Little Jo Malone? Meron po tayong tinatawag na layering. Yun po talaga yung unique design ng Little Joe M. Decans. Yung layering po is pwede mo pong paghaluin yung dalawang scents. Grabe. Ang bango, guys. Ang bango, guys. Isa lang po yung mananalo dito. This is worth 1,600 pesos, guys. And 6 cents na siya. Samantalang kung bibilihin mo ng tig 100 ml size na bottle, mahal siya. Mahal siya, guys. So, but this one, you already have the 6 best seller scents then. So, yun po yung 4 na items na mapapanalunan nyo. Plus, isa pong mananalo ng 500 pesos that will be sent through GCash. Alright? Yun po yung mga mapapanalunan nyo for this giveaway! So, kung interested kayo, guys, eto na. Makinig na po kayo sa mechanics po natin, alright? So, who may join this giveaway? Actually, nilimit ko na lang po siya, guys, sa mga taga Luzon lang po muna. Okay? Maraming salamat po sa mga sumusuporta po sa akin from Visayas and Mindanao and other parts of the Philippines. Pero, nilimit ko lang po muna siya sa Luzon. How are you going to join the contest? Make sure you are subscribed, of course, to this channel. Make sure naka-on po ang notification bell. If you're subscribed to this channel, make sure tinurn on mo ang iyong notification bell. Make sure your account is naka-public. Hindi ko po kasi makikita, hindi po namin makikita, hindi namin mabiverify na naka-subscribe ka sa channel na ito if your account is actually in private. Fourth one, make sure to like this video. And then, you have to follow me on IG. Guys, kaka-reactivate ko lang po ang aking IG account. I deactivated it last year. Ayan, nagbalik na po ako sa kaka-reactivate ko lang yung IG account ko. So, i-follow nyo po ako dyan. I place the link sa description box. So, yun, follow nyo po ako sa IG kasi dyan po ako mag-message sa inyo at dyan nyo rin po isi-send yung details nyo kapag nanalo kayo. And, you have to like and follow my Facebook page, CA Ducay. So, kagagawa ko lang din po ito. So, sobrang konti pa lang ng followers dyan as in super kagagawa ko lang, guys. So, follow my Facebook page. Ang link nandyan din po sa description box. And then, lastly, you have to answer. Sige na nga, kahit ano na lang sa tanong na ito. Ano ang pinakanakakatawang bagay na alam mo? Simpleng-simple lang naman, guys. And yung pangalawa is, ano ang pinaka-weird na bagay na alam mo? Okay, so kahit ano dyan, sa dalawang dyan, dapat meron kang sagot dyan sa comment section. Ha? Gusto ko lang masaya yung comment section natin dyan sa baba. So, dapat may sagot ka dyan, okay? Dapat may sagot ka dyan. When will it start? It will start tomorrow. Okay, June 19, Saturday. Then when will it end? June 29, okay, 2021. So that's Monday at exactly, of course, 11:59 p.m. So 10 days po yun. Exactly 10 days magra-run ang ating contest. How will the winners be chosen? Ito, gagamit po tayo ng random number generator. When will the winners be announced? Ayan, June 30. I-announce po natin ang winners. Mag-upload po ako ng vlog. And then, doon i-incorporate ko po kung sino yung mga nanalo for this giveaway. Alright? So, thank you so much. Sana po ay magwagi kayo. Congratulations in advance sa mga magwawagi para sa giveaway na ito. Alright? And then, ito na po yung live stream natin. We are going to have the first ever live stream in this YouTube channel sa Sunday po. Okay? Sa Sunday po yan. June 20, 4 p.m. 4 to 4.30pm magkakaroon po tayong live stream sa channel na ito. At meron po akong makakasama sa live stream na yan. So guys, abang-abang. Di ko alam po anong pag-uusapan natin dyan. Let's see this on that live stream. Thank you so much guys for watching. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up. You can also share it if you want to say something about this video. Please leave a comment down below. Bye! See you again in my next one.